2K Sports. And now we present the Jordan.
But anyway, I'm here to tell you, YouTube, how to get 3 stars in domination mode. Show you kind of how I did it. Alright. So, here are my players. Shved just lit it up, but what I do is I have 2 point guards. I have good shooting stats, which are Farmar and Shved. And then I have everybody else on my team has at least a 90 block or higher. Or close in some instances. So Wright, the Beat, Evans, Anthony, all these guys are my lineup. I'm talking all 8 other guys on the bench and whatnot. They go ham when it comes to blocks, and that's another way how you get those points. I don't mean to do that. You get a lot of points from blocks, and you'll see I got a crap ton of blocks. So, going back to the main stats, I got 12 blocks, and you'll see Shved just went off. You don't even necessarily have to win. As long as you got over 10 blocks or so, you'll probably get 3 stars in the card pack. You can lose, and it doesn't even matter. I lost by 15, and I still got 3 stars in the card pack, and ended up getting a gold. So, for those of you guys who are wondering what you get in the All-Star pack, that'll be coming up right now. But so, yeah, those are the stats. What I did inside of the game is I put my defense on 2-3. See, though, 68, 37, I get all 3 cards. I run a 2-3 defense. I take the point guard, and I run up, and I be an idiot to the other point guard until he passes it to a hopefully open man. What you wanted to try to do is run over and block the guy as he's shooting because he thinks he's open. Kind of makes sense. It doesn't always work, but a lot of times it's fairly easy once you get used to it. So anyway, let me open this card pack, show you guys what you get for beating an all-star team. I haven't seen one of these on YouTube yet, so we'll start off. But anyway, that's the idea behind the 3 stars. And what I'll do with Marc Gasol here is I will sell him for 9,000. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for other card openings. You know, I'll open these real quick for you guys too, just to show you kind of what's in them. Although these are normally a lot less. You get silver contracts, you get stadiums and playbooks. You don't get players in the 2 or the 1. And a playbook for a coach or something else that's stupid. Oh, a jersey, Raptors. I've always wanted a Raptors jersey. Psych! Alright guys, Marky Shizzle, showing you how to get those 3 stars. You know what, while we're in here, let's get another bronze pack. I'm just opening up random things. I'm working on my collection, I want to get 100% of the collection, so see what we get. Cody Zeller. Maybe I can add him to my block squad. He's high enough. If he makes the cut. Royce White. With his brother Kwame Brown. Aaron Gray, duplicate. Thanks for the dupe, man. Alright guys, Marky Shizzle, once again, showing you how it's done in NBA 2K.